An electronic medical record is becoming a little bit more the standard of care across the United States. But here at Ohio State, we actually, going back into the mid-1990s, have been on a continuous move towards being both more paperless in terms of what we do, but also aligning the record so that all of our doctors, nurse practitioners, nurses are all on the same system, whether it's inpatient or outpatient. Starting in 2011, we were actually able to unify our inpatient and outpatient medical record. So from a safety perspective, from a communication perspective, from a flow of information perspective, it's much, much better than you'll find at most other hospitals. The other nice thing that the new electronic medical record has is a patient portal. It's called OSU MyChart that actually allows the patient, or they can delegate a family member to do this, to go in and look up their lab work, look up their test results, and actually communicate with their physicians electronically in real time. It saves phone calls for things that don't really need a phone call. No one has to pull a paper chart to look up the information. It's all there and it's all electronic. So it's wonderful. Patients can even request refills electronically, so they don't need to call the office, wait on hold, et cetera, just to get a refill taken care of. So I think it's the combination of having all of our providers, doctors, nurses, et cetera, all on one system, but then also having the patient have a view into that system through the patient portal. It's been a wonderful advancement from our perspective.